हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉडल पब्लिक स्कूल। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7th मैथमेटिक्स। एंड टुडे इन द यूनिट 11 पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया वी विल सी सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ अ सर्कल। हाउ टू कैलकुलेट सर्कमफेरेंस ऑफ अ सर्कल इज नथिंग बट द पेरीमीटर, यू कैन से इन अदर टर्म। पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ सर्कल मीन्स द लेंथ ऑफ द बाउंड्री ऑफ द सर्कल, सो इट टर्म्स एज circumference. It is worksheet 5. So let's see how to find and what is the formula for finding out the circumference of a circle. See here, perimeter, length of the boundary of a circle is called its circumference. Now there is some relation between diameter and circumference. So let's do an activity to find out the relation between diameter and circumference. Now if you will take the three circular discs of different size, measure the diameter of each of the circle. To find the diameter, simply we have to fold the disc over itself to produce a semicircle. So the distance, straight line distance between the two endpoints of the semicircle is the diameter. Now measure the circumference of each circle by using a piece of thread. With the use of thread, you can measure the total length of the boundary of the circle. Now write down it. As three different circles are there, you will get three different readings. Now if you will take the ratio of circumference upon diameter, you will get a constant number. So that constant number termed as, let's see in the next slide. So all the entries in the last column of the above table are approximately equal to 3.14, and therefore the ratio of the circumference of a circle to its diameter is approximately equal to 3.14 for all circles. Now the constant ratio is denoted by a symbol called pi. So circumference upon diameter equals to pi, and therefore circumference equals to pi into 2r. Why? Because diameter is double of radius, so it is 2r, and therefore c is equal to 2 pi r, where c is the circumference and r is the radius of the circle. Now the number pi is not a rational number, but its value up to 2 decimal places coincides with the value up to 2 decimal places of 22/7. Means if you take the decimal division of 22/7, it also equals to 3.1417 and so on. So the value of pi and 22/7 coincide. So for the computation purposes, we shall use the value of pi as 22/7 or 3.14 and use to calculate the circumference of a circle. See here, circumference of a circle we have to find here, whose diameter is given, that is 4.2 cm. Now diameter of a circle is 4.2 cm, so what is the radius? Radius is 2.1 cm. Now use the formula for calculation of circumference. It is 2 pi r. Substitute the value of pi as 22/7, r as 2.1. Calculate it correctly. You will get the answer as 13.2 cm. So the circumference of this circle is 13.2 cm. Now here we have to find the radius of the circle whose circumference is given. Means we will go now opposite of the first question. In the first, radius is given. We have to find the circumference, and in the second question, circumference is given, we have to find the radius. So the formula is same, that is 2 pi r. C is what? C means circumference, 88 meter. Substitute this value, put this value in the formula. So 2 pi means 22/7 into r is unknown quantity, it is as it is, equals to C means 88, and therefore if you calculate it correctly, it gives you the radius as 7 × 2 means 14 meter. So this is the radius of the circle. So dear students, it's a simple formula for the circumference of a circle. that is 2 pi r. So based on this formula, here is worksheet 5, some questions are there. So you have to use the formula for the circumference of a circle and then calculate the answer as per the given condition. Thank you, dear students. Have a nice day.